flicks it in towards the goal. Punched out of the way by Kylie. Picks it up in the near board. Centering pass for Giorgifili. Point blank shot. Good save. Who throws it in to the near corner of Clarkson's defensive end. O'Neill chips it down low. Picked up by Bryce Mizley. Throws it towards the net and it's tipped home. Bryce Mizley throws it in. It's tipped by a Clarkson defenseman and he gets his first NCAA goal. 1-0 Catamounts, less than 5 minutes in. Here's Sturm coming horizontally on the backhand. Now sets up his defenseman Morrow. Thrown toward the net. Tipped home. Clarkson answers immediately. Back down low. Done again. A wraparound chance. Goes to the forehand. Takes a wrist. Urlekis gets it with the glove. Joey Cipollone into the attacking zone. Dangles through a defenseman. Takes a wrist shot. Reaching up. Saved by Kylie. Backhand pass in front for Dunn. Tries to get a good stick on. It's off the heel. Centering pass though for Clack. Knocked away by Urlekis. Pucks cleared out to neutral territory. Clarkson to enter again. Quince pass in the middle for McClellan. Two on one. Takes a wrist shot. Top right corner and he scores. Now skates around Legas' net. Throws it to the middle. Wide open chance. Legas didn't see it, but he made the save. Throws it towards the net. Liam Coughlin finds it there. Wrap around. Sets up Giorgifili. Takes his shot and on the ground. Kylie makes the save. Dangles through a defenseman. Poked away by Schneider. Nice. But O'Donnell gets it. Spin move. Comes in left circle. Throws one towards the net. Liam Coughlin finishes it.
Wow.
And we're all tied up with 7 minutes to play. Loose puck at the top of the zone. Now from right to left, Clarkson. Here's Collin, in on Legas, and a save with the stick. Puck's loose behind the net. Eagle finds it behind the net. Dancing around Eagle, centers one. Thoe picks it up, point blank wrister, and he scores.
Gosh.
Clarkson gets the win, 3-2 in overtime on a wrist shot from a nice feed into the center of the ice from Eagle to Thoe.